the Forsaken, so you guys can see that going down. So basically, I'm gonna hop back in here. Basically, he wants me to do some patrols, do some bounties, blah blah blah, run, just to knock the missions out of the park real quick. So I hope you guys have been watching my streams lately, because I've been pretty bored doing my streams lately. Basically, yeah. I've been bored just in general, to be honest.
Here for a favor. Very good.
Alright, let's do something real quick. I gotta switch my subclass setups. If you want, guys, I'm gonna switch to my other class setups as well. I'm gonna start using my warlock or my titan. So basically, my warlock is a male, my titan is a female, so I decided to switch it up a little bit, because I only play as male avatars. I don't play as female avatars, because I feel like I'm not trying to be like sexist or anything like that. It's just something I always do. I feel weird playing like that. Alright, so let's do some. Oh, yeah. Basically, the shell I'm using is not belong on this map. This belongs on every other map.
I'm told the Vanguard munitions are being hoarded nearby. Find the culprits and relieve them of it. I want it all.
Thank you.
guys are always planning something against little old me. Now, I need to know what it is, and you have the skills for finding out.
The Tangled Shore is terrified of you. Vengeance will be ours.
On my doorstep. Oh, well. Shall we make a deal? Friends should visit each other.
All right. Oh, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna get some sleep. I apologize.